welcome everyone who's here in Cole Hall and welcome everyone who's watching this on the webcast. This gathering is an opportunity for all of us at UC San Francisco to celebrate our accomplishments and reflect on our challenges. We've had an incredible year in research. In the face of extremely tight funding, all four of our schools rank first or second nationwide in grants from NIH. What's impressive to me is the impact of that research. Our scientists are among the most prolific, producing 4,500 scientific papers every year, documenting literally thousands of advances in our understanding of biology and disease. Now let me tell you about one of those researchers to just give you a sense of some of your colleagues. Hanna El-Samad is a mechanical engineer who came to UCSF as one of our Sandler Fellows, the rising stars of science who received grants to start their own labs right out of graduate school. As an engineer, Hanna was fascinated by control theory, how systems like robots and a car's cruise control function in changing environments. Halfway through her doctorate, she said it struck her that the most challenging environment possible was biology. She realized that with the mapping of the human genome and powerful new tools available to study cells, we were getting really good at studying the network between cells, the equivalent of telephone wires that share communications. But no one was looking at how cells make the decision to send a certain message along that network. One thing I love about Hanna's work is the collaboration that goes into it. Because of her own background, she naturally takes a multidisciplinary approach to understanding cellular decision-making. She personifies collaboration at UCSF. Now, Hanna grew up in Lebanon and says there was never a question that she and her sisters would become scientists. My kind of gal. She's also a member of the UCSF Diversity Committee, applying that public mission at UCSF to encourage other women to pursue scientific careers. It's also been a stellar year in patient care. UCSF Medical Center and the UCSF Benioff Children's Hospital ranked once again this year among the best in the nation, committed to saving lives every day. Our doctors, nurses, and allied health professionals provide some of the highest quality and safest care using the latest research and technologies, much of which originates here. The second person I'd like to share with you is Jeff Olgan. Jeff Olgan is a renowned cardiologist who's been a leader in incorporating new technologies into his patient care. He's also been fascinated by the Framingham study that started in 1948. That study of 5,000 people in one small town in Massachusetts taught us so much about risk factors for heart disease, smoking, drinking, diet, exercise. Now, Jeff wanted to expand that study, so Jeff teamed up with Mark Pletcher in epidemiology and cardiologist Greg Marcus, and together they said, why can't we use mobile technology for this? They met with companies and entrepreneurs to find gadgets to make it work. In March, they launched the eHeart study, aiming to enroll 1 million volunteers and use smartphone EKGs and Bluetooth blood pressure cuffs to follow people's hearts and lifestyles around the clock for decades to come. This will be an incredible study, and when it progresses over time, help us worldwide to understand cardiac disease. And it fits perfectly with our efforts to expand data-driven precision medicine. The final highlight I'd like to share with you is in our education enterprise, which, like the rest of UCSF, has received acclaim in national standings this year in all of our schools in the graduate division. Those national standings reflect our outstanding faculty and staff who are constantly innovating to provide the best education for extraordinarily talented and diverse students. Now, I want to take a moment to give you a sense of one of the people who's leading our extraordinary educational enterprise. Elizabeth Watkins has served as Dean of the Graduate Division for the past year and has led it with a focus on teamwork. This year, she has also taken on the role of Vice Chancellor of Student Academic Affairs. It is a real honor to have someone of such high caliber and integrity serve in this dual role, and it's fantastic for our students. Liz is passionate about education, and she's passionate about the history of science in which she received her PhD from Harvard. Liz came to UCSF in 2004 as Director of Graduate Studies for the History of Health Sciences program. In the past 9 years, she has shown that she cares deeply about students and is committed to UCSF. What do these people have in common? A wealth of innovation and passion for their work, They dive in and tackle tough problems. They take smart and bold risks to make an impact. And they count on collaboration and teamwork to make the advances that change lives. I expect all of you will continue to make great things happen. And I expect to be proud of you every day. And I expect all of you to go out there and tell your story and our story to the world about the changes, the transformations, and the revolutions in health that happen every day at UCSF. So thank you for listening, and thank you for all you do.